गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई माई सेल्फ दिवाकर पांडे फ्रॉम कुंती नगर मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल नवादा एंड वेलकम टू यू इन योर ई लर्निंग क्लास। टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रोवाइड यू माई फर्स्ट वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ लेसन 12 इन SST एंड द टॉपिक इज आवर विलेज। इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू स्टडी टूडे वाट इज द विलेज एंड वाट वॉज द कंडीशन ऑफ विलेज इन अर्लियर टाइम एंड वाट इज द condition of village in recent time, it means at present time. So now we come to the chapter. First of all, what is a village? A group of houses with buildings is called a village. Yes. Now in this chapter we have to study about village life, earlier improved village life, gram panchayat, functions of gram panchayat, etc. As we know, our country India is called a land, it means land of village. A large number of people in India live in village. After independence, when we study, we find villages have shown a lot of development. But what was the condition of earlier life in a village? Yes, people living in the village led a very difficult life earlier. It means in the past time, when we study, we find people who lived in village led a very difficult life earlier. This was because they lived in kaccha house made of mud and straw. There were no pakka roads. The only means of transport was bullock carts, and the drinking water was not supplied. Women had to walk long distances to get water in villages. Like this, when we study, we find villages did not have electricity. There were very few schools. There were no medical facilities. Like, it means there were no facilities. So there were no facilities in village in earlier time. This was because they lived in kaccha house made of mud and straw. There were no pakka houses. The only means of transport was block carts. The drinking water was not supplied. Women had to walk long distances to get water. Villages did not have electricity. There were very few schools in that time, and there were no medical facilities like qualified doctors, health centers, or hospitals, etc. Now, gradually, the village life improved. And what happened, we study. After independence, over the years, life in village has improved now. And now, people live in pakka houses. Pakka roads have been built that connect village to village and town and cities also. Most villages get regular water supply. Hand pumps have been installed in many villages. Most villages have been electrified, and primary schools and health centers have been also set up. Farmers are learning new farming techniques to increase crop production more and more. And the facilities of computer and internet are also available in most villages. Health centers have been set up now. So this was the common at present in village life. Okay, when we study this chapter, we can find all the matters through this video. In next video, I will discuss about Gram Panchayat also. Thank you. Have a nice day.